Good afternoon and happy new year. This is Steve Nelson at Caltrans District 3 Public Information Office. I am here on Highway 50 at Whitehall looking at the American River, where we have 50 closed between Sly Park Road and Pollock Pines and Meyers due to the river encroaching upon the highway. It's really flowing heavily out here. It's coming all the way up to the homes in this area, and it doesn't look like it's slowing down anytime soon. So that's the situation here on 50. On the 80 side, we're also holding traffic between Colfax and the Nevada state line, and that's due to multiple spinouts over Donner Summit. So if you were thinking of traveling up to the Sierra for this holiday weekend, you're not going to make it today. Stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching.